their notice.
And other local health clinics stopped administering the Johnson & Johnson vaccine since that announcement from the CDC came out this morning. Kewaunee and Oconto County are some of the few who have announced the cancellation of their COVID-19 clinic. The cancellation of these clinics does not affect anyone who is getting the Pfizer or the Moderna vaccine. And the list of cancellations is growing as we speak. To get a full list, you can visit our website at wearegreenbay.com.